When we take our Earth, there is a rapid rise in technological advancements every day. For every new innovation, we should be aware of some important basics. Out of them, electrical and electronic circuit basics is inevitable. It is impossible to construct a sentence in the English language without knowing its basic alphabets. Similarly, constructing and analyzing all electric as well as electronic devices these days is not possible without knowing the basic circuit analysis along with its network terminologies. A network in circuit analysis is nothing but the collection of all elements or components combined together to form a circuit or a combination of circuits. A circuit consists of basic components such as the resistors, capacitors, inductors, current source, voltage source, and so on. Terminologies in a network include node. A node is a point where two or more circuit elements get connected. Similarly, a point which connects three or more circuit elements is the junction node. Branch. The path which traces from one node to the next node, containing one circuit element between them, is known as a branch. And the current flowing through this branch is the branch current. Loop. When a path is traced such that the path ends at the same node where it started. A mesh is a loop that has no other loops inside it. The current flowing through all the elements of this closed path is mesh current. Node voltage. The voltage between any two nodes in the network is the node voltage.